about prayer. Hallelujah. And the importance, how important it is. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The Bible says in Joel chapter 1 and verse 13, gird yourselves and lament, ye priests. How, ye ministers of the altar. That's why I said this is an invited place. Everybody can minister from the altar. Hallelujah. Some people will never go to the realms. These are realms that God calls us into. Hallelujah. To help our government, to help our community, to stop crying. And you may have the blood on your hands because you refuse to submit your flesh to his spirit. Each of us have been given so much effect, whether it's in our families, whether it's in our communities. There are souls that we are to carry in prayer. God is trying to promote people. God is trying to mature people. God, when he was ministering amongst his apostles, he slept away. He got away from them. Hallelujah. And the Bible said that he went to desolate places to pray. Good God, he went to dry places to pray. Prayer is burnt out in dry places.
Jesus! Come on.
Which means that light that was used took you through 2013. That light that's in your hand would not get you nowhere in 2014.
Yeah.
Are you hearing me?
Yes.
The Bible makes it plain that Jesus is the light of the
world.
And why would you need a light? Because it's darkness and you cannot see.
Yes.
But you ought to look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, I didn't think I was going to make it. We talked about Lazarus come forth. We talked about the stone being rolled away. We talked about this is our fourth day, 2014. Amen.
Amen.
Glory to God. And the Bible says, Bible decrees the word of God to be so. Joshua 21 and verse 43. Read, Pastor Lisa. Now watch God, and God, the Lord God, gave unto Israel. He said, gave, not give, gave. Give is a present tense, and gave is a past tense. God said, I've already given you what you need for 2014. I have given you. You don't have to ask me to give you anything. Said the Lord, you come thanking me because I've already told you that I've already given it to you.
Read. And the Lord gave unto Israel all the land which he
not some. You don't understand it right now, but what a situation. Guess what you should be saying? God, you said that you already gave this victory to me. Come on, hit. Don't let out and go to sleep and wake your own self on top of I gave to you to possess, to dwell in, and to rest.
Come on.
Which means you ain't got to look for no beef, no enemy to take or snatch from your land.
Before their eyes began to shut, and God